My dad was a trainer for local clubs. He used to take me to go and watch. Inside me, my desire is to become one of the rugby players. I played, but unfortunately, I dislocated my shoulder and fractured my knee. So I still wanted to be involved in rugby. Now I'm the game development officer. I go to schools. We go out there, we play a bit of rugby league, basic stuff about rugby league. Then after that, we talk about key messages like the importance of respect and education.
For them to be better at their jobs here, they needed to see how an Australian development officer delivered. Yeah, so we sent three of our staff under the Australia Awards Fellowship Program. It was a great opportunity for them to experience Australian standards in the NRL.
We always talk about the importance of education. Come to school every day. You want to be somebody in future, you have to come to school every day.